pediatric blood draws. As a nurse, you're going to need to know how to draw blood from a pediatric patient and make this a less traumatic experience for everyone. And this involves trying to incorporate a cheerful environment. Now, this is hard because kids are sick and they're scared, but you can do your best. There are certain special phlebotomy chairs. Sometimes they look like a fire engine, and sometimes this can help decrease pediatric anxiety. Another good option is a procedure room. And this is where you'll actually take the patient out of their hospital room into a procedure room. And this is a good place to do painful or scary procedures so that the child can actually sleep and rest in their own hospital room. You're going to want to use kid-friendly equipment and supplies. You're going to try to provide physical and visual distractions. And sometimes the parents can help, but usually this is the staff's job. At the end, you want to offer a reward. When you draw blood from a pediatric patient, you need to remember that they have a small body, so they have a small blood volume. You need to determine the safe amount of blood that can be drawn from your patient. To help assist with a pediatric blood draw, you can use a heel warmer or a warm blanket to help the surface level capillaries vasodilate. In a patient weighing less than 20 pounds, you're going to obtain blood via a heel stick. In patients greater than 20 pounds, you can do a heel stick or an arm draw. In patients less than 1 year old, you're not going to be performing a finger stick. And remember, let gravity be your friend. You can always put the extremity that you're going to be drawing in a lower position to help increase the blood flow. A metabolic screening. This is required by many US states on newborns, and it's going to screen for metabolic disorders and genetic disorders. Blood is collected via a heel stick, and it's added onto a filter paper card. If a patient is diagnosed with one of these metabolic conditions, they can approach early intervention treatment.